ago, I joined the show inflating repertory. We showed in every little town and every single state. We hadn't any money, we were only out for glory. But every actor in the troupe knew how to catch a freight. When we left New York, we took the freight to go to Philly. The train pulled up at Newark and they caught us riding free. A brutal copper on the beat came in and beat me silly. Oh, I really must admit he made an awful tramp of me. When I got on another train, I had another battle. My back was nearly broken and my arms was full of kinks. The car that I was riding on was full of Texas cattle. They pulled me all around the car and sucked me for the drink. Went to sleep and when I woke, I was in Jersey City. Then I rode to Philly just in time to play the show. That night we had to move again, they hadn't any pity. And we beat the ride to Baltimore upon the B&O. From Baltimore to Washington and Washington to Yonkers. Yonkers up to Albany, from Albany to Troy. Troy, we got another freight, we rode upon the bunkers. To open at the Opera House in Alton, Illinois. From Alton to New Orleans, then to Butte, Montana. From Butte we went to Boston, there from Boston to St. Paul. St. Paul to San Francisco, then to Peru, Indiana, and from there to South Dakota, where we played in Little Falls.